Captain, change in plans. All the troops have pulled back to the LMC headquarters. This is a golden opportunity. Get to the fusion reactor on level 4 and damage the core. That should start a chain reaction that'll add a new crater to the landscape. I'll contact you again soon. Shepard out.
Main menu.
Thank you.
Unauthorized entry. Area secure. Stand down from code red. Thank you. Code red terminated. Thank you. Entry. Thank you. The alarm has been deactivated. Stand down from... Authorized entry. Thank you. The alarm has been deactivated. Main menu.
Yeah. We'll be right back.
Retrogaming deactivated. Area secured.
You did it. The chain reaction is in progress, Captain. In a few minutes, there will be a new crater where the headquarters are. Now, the only way out is the tubeway system. The closest station is on level 5. A tram is on its way to pick you up. Move it, Captain, or else you'll be moon dust. Shepard out. Captain, I'm detecting something moving towards you, 2 rooms to your north. I can't make out any more details. Take it out, whatever it is. There's no way around it. Shepard out.
Main menu.
I've been waiting a long time for this. Prepare to die, Silencer.
Thank you. One-man army, Silencer.
Captain, all these people are finally free, thanks to you.
But we still have a lot of work ahead of us. And I'm sure that President Gauthier will not sit idly by while we're dismantling the WEC. Healy out.
Today, in one of the most devastating terrorist attacks in history, a group of resistance fighters destroyed the LMC mining station on the moon. Thousands of innocent civilians died in the explosion. The attack is also responsible for the death of the most respected civil servant of our time. Chairman Nathaniel Dragan was on the moon for an inspection when the attack occurred. He will be sorely missed by all who knew him.